set the corn soup with tata of Japanese angel prawns. Then we dress the dish in a sambal mata, which is a raw Balinese style sambal. So we present the same flavors in the form of a salad made of leek, coriander, and a bit of sancho pepper. So just give the salad a little mix before you start. Enjoy. Burgers or sliders. So for this, we made our own burger buns with a bit of mixed herbs. Sandwich in between is a minced duck patty. The main seasoning or flavoring for the burger is an anduja sambal. Spread with a sort of like a localized steak and a tartar sauce. So instead of using mayonnaise as a base, we are using fish stock for a saucier version. It's seasoned with cornichons and capers. Then we have also substituted the European herbs. Thank you.